Welcome to Department of Electronics and Telecommunication at Vidyalankar Institute of Technology. In this department, we have taken this new initiative to start our own YouTube channel. In this YouTube channel, we are going to upload all our experiments video, value-added course video, or any other important videos. This material will be available to all the students in Mumbai University, and this material will help students to enhance their learning, not just in their classroom, but even outside the classroom. I hope that everyone will like this our effort, and in case of any query, comments, anything, they can put it in comment box. Thank you.
Hello everyone. Welcome to Communication Engineering Lab 3. Today we are going to perform experiment number 7 to study linear codes and cyclic codes using MATLAB. So let's get started. A linear code is an error correcting code for which linear combination of code word is also a code word. In other words, the addition of any two code vectors gives a valid code vector. On the other hand, a cyclic code is a block code where the circular shift of each code word gives another word that belongs to the code. So now let's implement this technique, that is linear code and cyclic code, using MATLAB. We'll write a program over here. Okay, so now we are done typing the program. So now let us understand the program. Clear all clears all the objects in the MATLAB workspace. CLC clears all the data in the command window. Now first implement the technique for linear code. N is equal to 6 is the number of bits in the code word. K equal to 3 is the number of message bits. G is the generator matrix, which we have taken as an example over here. M equal to random integer. This command generates a matrix of 3 rows, 1 column, which consists of zeros and ones. E equal to encode. This command encodes the message into 3 forms: linear, cyclic, or Hamming. If in this field you write linear, then the generated code word will be linear code. If you write cyclic, then the generated code will be cyclic. And if you write Hamming, then it will be a Hamming code. Display linear code. Linear code will be displayed on the command window. Message equal to m dash. M dash means transpose of m will be displayed on the command window. Encoded equal to e dash means transpose of e will be displayed. Similarly, for cyclic code, you give n, value of n, value of k, and you give message bits and generator polynomial. And then code equal to encode. This command again encodes the message in the form of cyclic. So now let's see the output. As you can see in the command window, this is the linear code which we have generated, and this is the cyclic code which we have generated. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.